Hello everyone, welcome you all in my new video. In this video, I am going to explain the concept of solar constant. Concept of solar constant and how to find the temperature of the sun surface. That is surface temperature of sun. So the objective of the video is to understand the concept of solar constant and find the surface temperature of the sun. So as you know, the sun is a source of thermal energy and it emits continuously radiant energy in every direction. You can see in figure that it emits continuously radiant energy in all direction in space, only a few part of which is received by Earth. So from the quantity of radiant energy received by the Earth, it is possible to estimate the temperature of the sun. For the purpose, it is necessary to define the constant which is known as solar constant. So for determining the temperature of the surface sun's surface, we have to define the constant which is known as solar constant. So solar constant is defined as amount of solar energy, received per unit time by the unit area of a perfectly black surface, which is placed at a mean distance. If we consider mean distance is d of the Earth from the sun. So if we consider d is the distance between, mean distance between Earth and sun. So in figure you can see d is the distance between Earth and sun, and this is the blue circle is the orbit of the sun, orbit of the earth. Now next is in the absence of the atmosphere. So in the absence of the atmosphere, the amount of solar energy received per unit time, per unit area of a perfectly black surface placed at a mean distance d. So solar constant is represented by S and defined by this definition. So if we consider the R, which is the radius of sun, if we consider R, that is radius of sun, and E is the energy released or you can say radiate you can see energy released or energy radiate by unit area of the sun. So E is the unit, E is the energy radiated by unit area of the sun surface. So if we consider the sun is in the shape of a sphere, so the surface area of the sun will be 4 pi r square. This will be the surface area of the sun. So if surface area of the sun is 4 pi r square, then 4 pi r square into E, that is this is the amount of energy radiated by the surface of sun, because here E is the energy radiated by unit area and the entire area is 4 pi r square. So the total area will be, so the total energy will be 4 pi r square into E. So that in amount of energy is radiated from the surface of sun, which is same as by the conservation of energy incident on the black body from the mean distance of the mean distance to the sun from the sun to earth. So here D is the mean distance from sun to earth. So 4 pi r square E, which is the amount of energy radiated from the surface of sun, which is equals to 4 pi d square into s, is the amount of energy received to the black body from the distance, which is the distance will be from sun to earth. So 4 pi r square is equals to 4 pi d square into s, where s is solar constant. So E will be 4 pi and 4 pi will cancel out. So E will be d upon r square into s. So this is the amount of energy. Now from the Stefan Boltzmann law, amount of energy, which is equals to sigma into T to the power 4. If we consider this equation number 1, and this will be equation number 2. So equation 1 and equation 2 will be, where sigma is Stefan constant. So from equation 1 and equation 2, sigma into T to the power 4 will be D upon R square into S. So T to the power 4 will be D upon R square into S into 1 upon sigma. Or we can say T is equal to D upon R square into S into 1 upon sigma whole to the power 1 by 4, where T is the temperature of the surface of sun. So this is the formula for surface temperature of the sun, where S is solar constant and the unit will be in calorie per meter square per second, D in meter, R will be in meter, and sigma will be in calorie per meter square per second degree ki power minus 4. So if this solar constant S is given in unit calorie per meter square per minute, so the formula for surface temperature will be D by R to the power 2 into S into 1 by sigma. S will be divided by 60, so because minute is convert into second is convert into minutes, and divided by whole to the power 1 by 4. So the surface temperature will be T, which is equals to D by R whole square into S by 60 into 1 by sigma whole to the power 1 by 4. Now moving towards the problem. So the problem is Earth receive 1.90 into 10 to the power 4 calorie of heat per meter square per minute. So S, which is equals to 1.90 into 10 to the power 4. Next is calculate the surface temperature of the sun. So T we have to calculate given the distance of Earth from sun, which is D, 150 million kilometer. That is 150 into 10 to the power 6 kilometer. So we have to find in meter. So that will be 150 into 10 to the power 6 into 10 to the power 3. 1 million is equals to 10 to the power 6. 1 million kilometer is equals to 10 to the power 6 kilometer. And 1 kilometer is equals to 10 to the power 3 meter. So that will be in meter. So D will be 150 into 10 to the power 9 meter. Next, solar diameter. So 2R, because R is the solar radius. So 2R is 1.39 million kilometer. So that will be R is equals to 1.39 divided by 2 into 10 to the power 9 meter. Next is Stefan constant, which is equals to sigma, that is 1.37 into 10 to the power minus 8. So these are the given parameter. So the formula for surface temperature of sun, which is equals to D by R whole square into S by 60 into 1 over sigma whole to the power 1 by 4. So D is 150 into 10 to the power 9 divided by 0.695 into 10 to the power 9 whole square into S. S is 1.90 into 10 to the power 4 and 1 divided by sigma, and this one is divided by 60. 1 divided by sigma is 1.37 into 10 to the power minus 8 whole to the power 1 by 4. T will be equals to 150 divided by 0.695 whole square into 190 into 10 to the power 12 divided by 60 into 1.37 whole to the power 1 by 4. Since 10 to the power minus 8 will go up, and that becomes 10 to the power 8. So 10 to the power 8 into 10 to the power 4 will be 10 to the power 12. So after simplifying, we will get the value of T, which is equals to 5730 Kelvin. So the surface temperature of sun will be 5730 Kelvin. So please subscribe my channel and share it with your friends. Thank you so much.